Welcome to the University of Maryland Graduate School Periodic Table of Graduate Success, here to help you understand the elements to a successful graduate career. Throughout this presentation, we will discuss the elements of the graduate school resources, and units with which we collaborate on campus. The first element that you will use daily in your academic career is the graduate school website, gradschool.umd.edu. Our website is your source for all information about graduate school, including the forms that are essential in your academic career, critical facts about deadlines, policies, and procedures that impact your progress, and a calendar full of events to support your academic and professional career, and events that might be of interest to you and your families. So make sure to check the graduate school calendar of events daily at gradschool.umd.edu/calendar. Always check the graduate school website located at gradschool.umd.edu. Make it your first stop every morning for updates and information on key elements to your success. Another element here to help you through your academic journey is the Graduate School Information Center. When you need in-person assistance with paperwork, or if any unexpected issues arise that impact your academic progress, the Graduate School Information Center is here to assist you. The Graduate School Information Center is located in 2123 Lee Building and open daily, Monday through Friday, from 8:30 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. with extended hours as necessary. The third element critical to your success is to start planning now. Set a course for your academic career and let the graduate school staff help you get there. The graduate school staff, led by the dean, is here to support you on your road to success. Another critical element to being successful in your academic career is preparation. The graduate school offers many resources to help you prepare for and meet the challenges of graduate study. These programs are here to enhance and ensure the success of our diverse graduate student body. They include programs and resources on professional and career development. The Graduate School Writing Center, located in McKeldin Library, offers thesis and dissertation retreats, workshops, consultations, and writing support groups, and funding and fellowship opportunities. The Graduate School's Office of Funding Opportunities offers travel and conference grants and research and dissertation awards for current students, as well as resources and training to help students find external funding. For all of this and more, remember to go to gradschool.umd.edu. Take advantage of these graduate school programs, workshops, and online links to ensure that you end not just with a diploma in hand, but with a career too. The next element to your success is support. Here at the graduate school, we know that your success depends on the University of Maryland being a welcoming, safe environment, no matter your background, and we consider each of our students to be an integral part of our graduate community. So we are committed to fostering a supportive environment for all graduate students, regardless of race, ethnicity, nationality, gender, age, religion, language, sexual orientation, disability, or academic discipline. UMD recognizes that the unique and varied identities and experiences of our graduate students enrich the campus community as a whole. Through the Office of Graduate Diversity and Inclusion, or OGDI as it is called, the graduate school provides campus leadership to recruit, retain, and support a diverse graduate body, which supports the University of Maryland's diversity mission. OGDI's programs, which are open to all of our students, include activities for spouses, partners, and families of graduate students, PhD completion workshops, recruitment and retention activities, and activities to build community. A few more elements for graduate school success. Sometimes you need a neutral third party to help mediate situations you cannot resolve on your own. For those situations, the Graduate School Ombuds Officer is available to assist. Professor Mark Shaman is located in 2100 F Lee Building and available by appointment by contacting Dr. Shaman at shaman@umd.edu. Now, to show what you've learned and just for fun, tweet something you discovered about graduate school at Maryland during this presentation and include the hashtag GSNSO2017. I'll give everyone a few seconds to tweet and then make sure you click to follow the grad school at UMD Grad School once you've tweeted your post. Because the saying, all work and no play is true, the graduate school partners with Graduate Student Life to help build a community of graduate students, their spouses, partners, and families. Graduate Student Life, known as GSL, is located in 0121 of the Stamp Student Union. They offer weekly free coffee breaks and organize a monthly social series for graduate students. GSL also has a weekly e-newsletter with updates and information. Watch for this to be delivered to your inbox. They have craft nights, family-friendly programming, and grad student kickoff. Make sure you check them out. The graduate school collaborates with many units across campus to support your development and help you reach your potential. This includes graduate student government, Graduate Student Legal Aid, the International Student and Scholar Services Unit, the Teaching and Learning Transformation Center, the President's Promise and Career Center, Student Health Center, and the University Office of Diversity and Inclusion. We hope you'll find that all these elements make your time here rewarding. Enjoying time and growing as a family, meeting new people and trying new things, and celebrating your major accomplishments. Just remember the graduate school is here to support you through this whole process. Stay connected with us through social media and remember to go to our website daily. We hope that this information will be helpful to you. Good luck!